had quite a few years clinical experience behind me and wanted to take my career on a new path. I'd started working in a particular area of audiology where I felt there was a lot of research potential, a lot of questions still to be asked, and it just seemed like the natural progression for my career, particularly working within a university environment.
It came to me while I was doing clinical work, the idea of doing a PhD, and my background was health psychology before I did audiology, and so I always was very interested in why people make decisions about seeking help. When I was working as an audiologist, I felt like there was a lot we didn't know about why people make those decisions.
Well, so my topic was looking at auditory processing disorders in children. Because that's where my clinical interest was, I was working within that area clinically and feeling there are a lot of questions that still needed to be answered for the patients that were coming in to see me.
My PhD focused on audiologist and older adult interactions, so what happens in the clinic when an older adult comes to see an audiologist, and the idea of how is that considered good quality, what is it that makes that interaction work for the older adult. I came across the Hearing CRC because they were very prominent in the research they were putting out in this area, and there was one lady in particular who I knew was sort of the expert in this field, and as it happened she was a collaborator with the Hearing CRC.
There was a very good program in place for the PhD students, things like the annual student symposium where we had a chance and an expectation to deliver our work up to then to hear what other students were doing, key speakers who would give tips on how they got through their PhDs or career pathways post-PhD that I found extremely useful.
We've had a lot of exposure to mentors, I guess, and people who've been very successful in the field and learn a lot from them. It adds a greater depth to doing a PhD than doing it straight through a university or another institution. I feel like it gives you skills that you would have to really work to find.
I'm hoping it's going to open a lot more doors in terms of teaching and research opportunities for me.
I feel like I have a really broad range of skills finishing a PhD because of the Hearing CRC, which is going to really make a difference, I hope, for my future.